different people who were struggling. And if you notice, the song would tell us about when they are in the desert. So there are three times that the song mentions that three different people in the Bible suffered and while they were in the desert. But the thing is, when we suffer, especially God's children, God sees us. And this is what the song is all about.
Sige po.
But God says,
journey to the promised land. He's traveling through the desert. And she's leaving her despair. She's hoping for a future. Praying God would meet her there. And he says, and then from Ruth, who gave birth to a son, Obed, who gave birth to a son, Jesse, who gave birth to a son named David. Now, this same one shepherd boy, a mighty warrior, anointed king is along.
By the strength of my right hand and the power of my spirit will free you from all fear. In the hour of your deepest need, you'll find that I am near. I am near. Cause I will be a ring of fire around you. And the power of my presence will bring you to your knees. And I will lift you up again, for I am the God who sees.
And then from the line of David, finally, Jesus the Messiah, the Anointed One. Yeshua the Christ, born in the same house and bred to be the bread of life in the town of Bethlehem. And he would grow, and he would be called the Son of God. He would be called Emmanuel, God with us. And he would heal, and he would reveal. Loved him. Oh, how she loved him. But then she watched God. And as they nailed him to the cross, as they placed his body in the tomb, in that moment, hope died in him. It died. She's crying. She's broken in despair.